The trailer Rodner ended for the weekend, and this is the bash location. Right across the street from the lake. Bass Lake, it's called.
Don't know any girls like that, right?
Nope, never met none of my life.
Yeah, but even if I were Daisy Dukes in there, that guy, the play manager, wouldn't have set up with any time.
Here's Dr. Cook. We get this volunteer in here this week. And she goes, what am I supposed to wear? I go, well, khakis.
Nothing. Preferably nothing.
I said, you can't wear jeans. I said, your belly should be hanging out. And Dr. Cook goes, that's just on Wednesdays when Dr. O'Connor's here. I don't care if it's hanging out. I'm like, oh man, Dr. Cook.
Oh, believe me, I hear about this.
So, Byron, what'd you do to piss Dr. Soto off this week? Cause she pouted all fucking day. All day.
I guess I'm just being a typical man, unfortunately. I have something else to do. You got dollars?
What?
Yeah. I ain't got dollars. What'd I do? Where's all the cars?
Well,
I bitched at her because she's got two worthless sons that are fucking more than able to mow the motherfucking yard, and I don't think that their bitch ass should be sitting in the motherfucking house.
Well, that's
their
okay,
house with a fucking yard needs to be.
Well, I think you ought to just shut up because Aaron made $50.
I know you should. I feel a motherfucking shit about that here. I went right over there and started bitching them motherfuckers, ran their bitch ass.